Without hesitation, I can say that Milton Hershey School has changed my life. I hadn't really ever even picked up a knife before taking my first culinary class here. And now we're competing to send food into space.
So the challenge is to create an entree that can be produced here on Earth for astronauts in space. So along with that is investigating food processing and what happens to your body in microgravity, which is fascinating.
Living there isn't like living anywhere else. We can't have too high of sodium because that affects their bone density when they get back to Earth.
The other thing is they can't smell very well up there. So it's really hard to create food that is palatable because so much of being hungry is also smelling. So you have to really create food that is really flavorful with spices and yet very low in sodium.
Those are a lot of the challenges we're presented with. And we're working around that by like changing how we prepare the spices to really improve and enhance that flavor. My brain is going a mile a minute trying to think, okay, what can I do? How can I prepare this? What would they like?
What really surprised me was early on how our students were really thinking about the astronauts themselves. And then from there, they researched what foods make you happy, what foods can put you in a better mood. And that's what determined the recipes that they wanted to try. And there was that big empathy piece, you know, for the astronauts' well-being.
How can I improve their quality of life while on the ISS? Because they're going to be homesick.
This school's doing something really right. If really early on, that's what the students were thinking about, was the well-being of somebody else, somebody who might be frightened and overwhelmed and in a completely alien environment.